Greetings to you, dear traders, and you're watching the Daily Market Review with me, financial analyst of Grand Capital Company, Sergey Lin. And our daily heading is dedicated, as traditional, to the technicalness of Forex majors, so let's start our preview from the first pair. It will be intraday nails of euro and US dollar. So, a setback to 1.2682 is on the cards, following Friday's sharp decline from 1.2960. Euro weakness during Monday session has confirmed the lower high at 1.2960, upgrading the decline from the September 17 peak at 1.3172 that creates downside risk to 1.24. Intra-evening support at 1.2590, 1.2615 will look to defend 1.24. Corrective euro gains are restricted by resistance at 1.2910 and only above the would provide respite. Weekly chart of euro and US dollar trend is bearish. Next pair, let's see, will be intraday analysis of US dollar and Japanese yen. The setback from Monday's session, Asian session, high at 78.13. We look to test support at 77.70. However, Friday's US dollar strength left a bull hammer candle on the weekly chart and also left a potential US dollar bear failure low at 77.43. Regaining ground above 78.03 would reopen the 78.13 high, and a push above the lower high at 78.37 is required to confirm a bear failure at 77.43. Weekly chart of US dollar and Japanese yen trend is range. Next pair, intraday analysis of Great Britain pound and US dollar. Friday's bearish outside day generates scope for more Great Britain pound weakness towards 1.60. Friday's high at 1.6271 has already become a lower high, and the 1.618 Fibonacci extension target coincides with the 38.2 Fibonacci retracement level of the 1.5490 and 1.637 rally, just beneath the 1.60 level. Regaining ground above 1.6183 is required to provide respite, opening 1.6215. Weekly chart of Great Britain pound and US dollar trend is bullish. And last pair for today will be intraday analysis of Australian dollar and US dollar. Monday's Asian session low at 1.0325 is likely to be broken, as further weakness to 1.0263 has been generated. Friday's sharp setback from 1.0478 has created a subdividing Australian dollar bear wave that will also look to extend to the September 6th reaction low at 1.0167. Resistance at 1.0425 will look to defend the 1.0478 intraday lower high. Weekly chart of Australian dollar and US dollar trend is bearish. So, my dear traders, that was all for today. It was me, Sergey Ilyin, financial analyst of Grand Capital Company. And for more information, detailed information, analytic information, please visit our website www.grandcapital.net. And I wish you the fair trends.